Where's Nick? I say, why is he not with you? He goes deep red and then mumbles something inaudible. What? We argued. He left. I start shaking my head. It goes from left to right to left to right in an uncontrollable act of defiance. That bastard, that stupid bastard. No, Victoria, it was my fault. My phone is in my hand and I'm punching in Nick's number. Hello? Do you understand the severity of what you have done, you absolute prick? Tori, what are you? If Oliver hadn't called me, Charlie might have. I can't even say it. This is entirely your fault. I'm not. Wait, what the hell's happened? What the hell do you think has happened? You left Charlie during a mealtime. You can't do that. You can't do that. You can't leave him while he's eating, let alone upset him. Didn't you learn that last year?